What I'm practicing today, I just love this Harry Vardon grip. Thumb and forefinger, and just don't interfere with the club face. When I take this club away, the first thing it wants to do, if there's no interference, is it wants to close, almost hitting the ball. Let's do that again in slow motion. I want to take the club head back inside and look what happens. So the less I interfere with this, the better the shot will be.